I don't like holidays. They seem fake. We exchange lies, but if we were all gifts, holidays would be confession. Anniversaries, a reminder as to why we don't care that we lost the receipt, and birthdays, a test in trust. If we were all gifts, I'd give my favorite childhood memories to my mother on Mother's Day, reminding her of all the times she made me feel happier than a sun shower. First dates, we would give intentions instead of flowers. A little taste of honesty wouldn't be nearly as hard to find. If we were all gifts, one night stands would be like giving gift certificates, because we don't know what they want, but maybe they can find something they like in you. So we pretend to care, hoping to find a similar reflection as we look for ourselves and them. If we were all gifts, love would be thinking outside the box and inside the process. Bows would be for show. I'd like to be handcrafted, carved from the touch of time and the love of close friends who remind me to embrace my flaws and help others do the same. If we were all gifts, I'd take the time to read the cards, because that would be what really matters, not the material. We wouldn't give an arm or an ear, we would take the time and we'd hear, we would, or better, listen, let them glisten, let them shine. Take the time to see them, you could see them, we could see each other for more than our boxes and seals and shiny fucking wrapping paper, because none of that shit has ever mattered. You are a plane crash in which everyone survives. Yes, life will play the devil's advocate and you will go down in flames, but you will come from those ashes closer to God or your mother or better you, because if we were all gifts, you would have to love you. You'd have to believe in you to give a gift to someone you love and feel worthy of doing it. But you should feel worthy, because really you are a gift and we are all gifts. So you have to love yourself. I've been learning how to do it lately. And yes, self-love and selflessness is a tricky dichotomy to understand, but here I am, I'm ready, and this gift is for you.